Once again for Celebrity Fortune Cookie in the middle of summer. Don't worry about this. The dog chewed this off. It's okay. He's going to be fine. The doctor said he should be out of the veterinary hospital any day now. He's been in a coma. Not kidding. These fortune cookies are fresh. Okay, let's get the, did we get the celebrity yet? Here we go. It's, oh no, we hear from him too much.
It's Alan Rickman. It was Ernest, Ian McKellen, but now Alan Rickman. Remember to balance your personal and professional lives. Remember to balance your personal and professional lives, Mr. Potter.
Good advice, not a fortune. A fortune would be your personal and professional life will soon become balanced, like tomorrow. That would be nice news. Boy, that's hard. This is one of the hardest things.
I know, that's why they put it in a fortune, because you're never going to attain it.
Well, all right. Goodness. Hey, thanks for watching. I'll see you tomorrow. Try to apply this. I don't know how you're going to do it, but balance out watching YouTube with, doing something a little more energetic. And I will see you tomorrow, perhaps, on Celebrity Fortune Cookie. Hey, if you like this video, please hit the subscribe button below. And share it, tell your friends, I really appreciate it.
I think it's one of the great things of the modern world that we can convey these thoughts to one another, so don't hold back.